In the meantime, doesn't have his goal stick. He lost control of it, and it's in the corner on the ice as Los Angeles is on the attack. Anze Kopitar to Alex Martinez, and Niemi, without a stick, had a glove, and that's all he needed. Braun, this is Ty McGinn, brother of Jamie McGinn, a former Shark, who now is on the roster of the Colorado Avalanche. Justin Williams, trouble with the puck. Pavelski, and he scores! Pavelski taking advantage of the turnover.
Advantage of the turnover here. Williams tries to throw it up the wall. Thornton steals it. Nice job by Pavelski. Fakes, moves lateral. That forces Quick to have to move lateral just a little bit. Opens up the five hole. I still think that's one that Quick would like to have back. And the Sharks strike early here against the LA Kings.
Just 2:39 into the game. Hot demurs the right. And Dylan contributing offensively already with the Sharks. Four assists so far since the trade. A shot there. A rebound back to the line. Blasek the wrister with Tommy Wingle screaming in front of Quick. Now out of the corner, Logan Couture. And this will go all the way through the Braun at the point. Back to the net. A scramble. And Quick jumps on the loose puck. A collective bargaining agreement. All players getting the 24th, 25th, and 26th off. And then he got the 23rd off. It takes a while to get back into the rhythm, as you were saying. Chance on a scramble play at the side of the Sharks net. Jeff Carter banging away at it.
And I'd have to say they outdid themselves last year. Three consecutive game sevens against cup contending teams, San Jose, Anaheim, and Chicago.
And now Brown over the line with Muzzin down the wing, and Brown's backhand floater caught by Niemi.
By Niemi, and then Martinez missed on the second one.
And here is Martinez again off the faceoff win and a deflection by Gavrik. And he able to make the save now. Green over to the wing for Kopitar. Good stick will scoop it down, and the Sharks will make the rest of their line change. 1-0 San Jose. We're live here in the first period at Staples Center. Happy holidays, and we're glad you're along with us. As Marian Gavrik, one of the hottest scorers in the NHL. The absence of Bergeron and Voinov getting the job done. Trevor Lewis scored last game out against Calgary in a disappointing come-from-ahead loss. And there's a shot that either went off Niemi's stick or the post and up out of play. Solid. And if there's a hot score for LA, it is number 12, Marian Gavrik. 7 goals in his last 5 games. Here's Doughty. He'll lug it up across the line. Hard wrist shot. Caught and dropped by Niemi. He'll cover it up. Slips a hip check from Dylan. Toffoli still on the puck. Turns, fires, and that's blocked by Niemi. McNabb to Tony, scores! Great pass, and it's 1-1. Jamie McCain with a perfect pass to Tyler Toffoli.
That's his first goal in 11 games. You get a good look. Toffoli shoots, and it goes through the crease, out to McBain. And what a pass from McBain. Looks off everybody. Even James Shepherd had his stick on the wrong side. He bit on it. He thought McBain was going to shoot. The right
by Anze Kopitar for the Kings. Matt Tennyson able to get it back to Logan Couture, who plays it deep to San Jose. Was on a line change.
You know, San Jose doing a good job of cycling in the offensive zone.
Here's a steal by Couture. He turns and shoots. And Quick with the save.
I can say LA doing a good job of pushing the perimeter until that mistake.
Now it skips to center, a 2-on-1 developing. Kopitar, Carter, saved by Niemi, and he makes his second stop too. Now Justin Williams, as we're underway here in the second period at Staples Center. A 1-1 score, the Sharks and the Kings. Logan Couture to Tommy Wingles, and he can't settle the pass. Justin Williams in on the back check, and now Jonathan Quick will settle the puck for LA and a faceoff in the Kings zone.
Now Sharks actually dodge a bullet. His stick exploded right there. Thornton got back, couldn't do much without a stick. And shot by Dylan coming out and helping out in the defensive zone.
Now Carter on the attack, and the wrist shot saved by Niemi. He'll hold it there.
The Sharks have the top power play in the NHL.
But that hasn't factored into this game. There has not been a penalty called. McBain. Now a chance for the Kings, and Niemi with the save off to Foley, who was bidding for a second goal. He'll place it into the corner. Brown will play it off to Karam. There's Muzzin ready for a shot. Instead goes down low. The swing play. Lewis to the net. And he dives out. Makes the stop as the San Jose penalty runs down to the groove again. After the 4 or 5 days off that they all enjoyed. Here's Marlowe for the Sharks. Pushes it to the net. Saved by Quick. Rebound off the outside of the post by Wingles. He'll try and jam it in at the goal mouth, and it's denied by Quick and the Kings.
There's just a quick shot and a little bit more of a rebound than Jonathan Quick would like. Wingles gets the rebound, tries to squeak it home. Just off the left post.
Kings give up the puck.
It's going to be the second penalty for the Sharks this period, both by centermen, both about 180 to 200 feet from their own zone.
Power play in a 1-1 game. Carter wants Gabrick. He's got it.
Games, good support as they enter the offensive zone, and then that's just pure skill right there. Gabra takes the puck, moves it over to his, just slides it over off his back, and actually off Niemi. Kopitar comes in feet wide, head up, two hands on his stick, tucks it.
Ugly difficult for San Jose's goaltender Antti Niemi on both Kings' goals. McGinn looking for Desjardins, puck loose. And now the net's off behind Jonathan Quick.
Try and draw a penalty to get back into this.
It has pretty much been the Kings since the middle of the first period. Right now, our shooting channels are 22-12.
10 points, one goal, and nine assists. He now has points in five straight games.
Brendan Dillon on the entry. It's Marlowe. Back for Dillon. He pokes it to the net. Saved by Quick. To collection, and the Kings will get control. Jeff Carter now across center ice into San Jose territory. Drops it for Kopitar. Anshe Kopitar in front. What a Gabrick. Here's Muzzin with a shot, and that's blocked. And Muzzin, his shot through to the net, saved by Niemi. Wheeled back. Doughty. Muzzin loads up and scores.
About, and we'll talk about it right now. What a pass by Doughty over to Muzzin. He just goes short side. A no-look pass. Saw McBain do that in the first period. Niemi trying to get over. Looks everybody off. Traffic in front of.
San Jose also already minus. As Haley battles in front. Now McGinn puts down, makes the save. Edward Blassett, but a good keep in by Doughty. And now the Kings set up. Doughty, the shot, tip, Niemi the save. Carter on the rebound, but it's for the speedy Melker Carlson, but he lost his footing. For Goodrow, who's got good wheels too. Great pass. Brendan Dillon changes the angle, gets the shot away, and Quick with the save.
Carlson yelling for interference from the bench.
Burns keeps in. Now it's out. On the re-entry, it's Shepard. Wide on Green, the shot. And off the rebound, it's King for the Kings. Send it in. In fact, each one of the five meetings between these two teams has something unique about it. They played opening night, Stanley Cup banner night. They play here tonight, first game after Christmas. Pearson a shot, saved by Niemi. And the rebound poked away by Blasic to the near boards for McGinn. And you have a feeling, somehow, they're going to meet in the playoffs again. Williams for goal, and it's just wide of the net. Past the outstretched glove of Niemi.
Now, LA clearly feeding off the fact that they gave up a lead last game. They just keep attacking the San Jose Sharks here in the third period.
Thornton back to Brent Burns. Patrick Marlowe. Watched by Muzzin, into Pavelski, saved by Quick, rebound to Pavelski, and that's blocked. Good chance for Joe Pavelski. It's still a 3-1 game. Marlowe, great pass. Now Tennyson, drop pass, Wingle shot, save. Green, we're under a minute left. Ripple and Couture tangle up in front of the open net. And back into the neutral zone. Drew Doughty will clear it up the boards one more time. Toffoli wrists it down the ice. And the LA Kings are going to even this series at a winning.